Great ball.
Dembele.
The break is definitely on. Oh, it's got to be. Well, there's the opening goal in the final.
Well, what a huge moment that might be. Fans going absolutely wild.
The goalkeeper left totally isolated here, and the two attackers just worked it past them. Corner played into the middle. I think the cross is on.
Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end.
One to chase down. It's gone over the defenders. He's through. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. So slick, so quick, Alan.
Well, once he got going, those defenders were never going to catch him. What a finish, too.
It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
Could pull one back here. And he does. Well, it's given them a chance in this game. Still plenty of time for an equaliser.
Yeah, they needed that, didn't they? And this is going to be interesting. Game on once more.
Close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah,
crowd maybe expected a bit more, but two added minutes.
Well, this could be an opportunity in behind the defence. Lionel Messi, and it's in by the post.
There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
Let's see the replay now. That's it!
What a team Barcelona are at the moment. So much talent in there, so many match winners as we've seen out there.
They certainly lived up to the billing. Finals can be daunting affairs, but not for this Barcelona team. They produced their usual high standards, and it was too much for the opposition, far too much.
Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals, the vital times, so fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. With the supporters, it doesn't come cheap following your team around for games like this, so those fans will realise it is money very well spent.
Yeah, they've got a close bond with the supporters, these players. That's one aspect that's really pleasing. It's their first instinct to go across to those fans.
Le agradecemos su atención, así como que haya aceptado contestar a estas preguntas. Gracias de nuevo por su tiempo y sus respuestas.